Crime alert tonight in the city of Niagara Falls. One man is dead, another in critical condition after an overnight shooting. According to Niagara Falls police, they were shot on 4th Street just before 4:30 this morning. Both were taken to the hospital where one of them was pronounced dead. The investigation is still underway tonight.